Thomas MacDonald. And can you perhaps tell us, when did this event occur that you're about to speak about?
This is about 11 years ago. I came to Liberty Church in Avondale with one of your ministries. Yeah.
Right.
My mother was an unbeliever. I was an unbeliever at that time. I was my second stroke. I was paralyzed on the left side.
You were paralyzed on the left side.
For 7 years and I think 5 or 6 months, yeah. And I went there that night with a walker, yeah. And you walked out of the crowd and you said, somebody here who had a stroke a while ago. If you got anything, come in the front. So my mom to walk with me. And I walked out, and unbelief at that time. That was the Lord, or I was a God at that time, and a living God, put it this way. And I was healed in that.
You were healed of the stroke?
I was healed, totally healed that night. I backslid for 4 years after. And then after 4 years, the Lord brought me through. And now I'm born again. Thank you, Lord.
Well, isn't that the grace of God? Amen. And so you were saying you had a complete healing from that stroke. You'd had two strokes, you're saying.
Yeah. I walked out, like I said, there wasn't. When you get healed, it's my experience, with a healing, there's a pain because the body changes. The pain came through, but the body was changing, yeah? And the pain came through, and when I got home, the pain disappeared. But I was totally healed. When I woke in the morning, I said, I can walk properly. I can touch and all. I can speak properly. I can hear with this eye. And I said, wow, I've been healed. Praise the Lord, yeah.
And that's 11 years ago.
11 years ago.
And you've been healed ever since. Yeah. Praise God. Let's give him a clap up. Bless you. Well, that's our miracle working God, isn't it?